Senses, ladies and gentlemen, Indonesia and South Pacific has been living together in our blue Pacific Ocean for centuries. As one Pacific family, for centuries we have been sharing similar socio-cultural traits and maritime geographic features. This also comes with common challenges, most notably in balancing our economic development and sustainability of our ocean. In this regard, I'm very proud that the ISPF is a plastic bottle-free event. We have distributed water tumblers as well as a sample of our biodegradable plastic bags. Through this small action for our colleagues, we could all take part in nurturing the sustainability of our Pacific Ocean. Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, Indonesia remains committed to working together with the South Pacific countries in addressing these common challenges and maximizing the potential of our partnership for the benefit of our people. Today we agreed also to embark on the process to establish a preferential trade agreement between Indonesia and Fiji. From 18 to 22 of March, we are also convening an entrepreneurial training program for Pacific business persons to develop skill and expand the business network of South Pacific entrepreneurs.